I think the other thing we'd also ask, going forward, we know at least one homeowner who has mesh now, who has no need for that mesh. So for any of the homeowners who no longer need the mesh fencing, we'd like to know that in advance.
That'd be really helpful.
So we could save a little money, spend the money.